Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary! Key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Hope the people of Athenus are all right.
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfort. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas Headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache!
It's a siege, mustache, okay?
Look. Key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, we've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apples. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret beyond entrance.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push. Myself, because the CEO has to do all the work around here.